Hello. Nice to see you.
Thank you. Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ugh, yesterday we had two, now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
No, just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No. Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Yarambiskatole.
Say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
Talos One, but none of them are like me. I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. The second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key. But you hit a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. Your office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rose. Or use the fabricator.
morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
I have more autonomy than a typical operator. The contents of the video are sensitive. Only a flesh and blood person could handle the responsibility, I presume.
Target, no Typhon material detected. you again when you cock a key.